Zdravím vás u dalšího dílu Alana Lajka. Tak a půjdeme se podívat na další tu odhrou dneska. Teďka jsme došli už k nějakým závěrům a vlastně další pokračování bude ve městě, kde musíme tu mrtvolu víc rozpitovat.
Twisting events to create their own narrative to do what? Entertain some fantasy? Projecting their desires? Are we characters or the audience? Witnesses to their design? All the above?
It's all about control. Deciding what happens to who. Don't let it drag you in.
Ale nemělo by.
Deputy, I want the body taken back to town for a proper examination ASAP.
Well, sure, but the coroner won't be back in town for another week after Deer Fest.
Not a problem. I'll do it myself.
Oh, and Sheriff Breaker called. Say he's got the bookers at the O'Dear Diner in town. Oh, and I've got a key to the gate. It's a shortcut back to the parking lot just up the hill.
Tak tady máme klíč od těch zamčených dveří.
Thanks. Let's get the car. Drive to Bright Falls. Talk to these witnesses, the bookers.
At the diner, right? I could use a couple.
Let's try that shortcut the deputy mentioned.
Sounds good.
Radši si tady nechám odvěřit.
Seems like a nice town so far. Burgess aside. Pretty woods. Cute lodge we got set up in. We should go for a hike if we get a chance.
Now you're just being mean, Anderson.
Deputies aren't exactly up to the task, but hopefully the sheriff will be more helpful.
Not a surprise about the deputies. Doubt they see much stuff this gruesome.
Lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
Máme další upgrady. Hmm.
clues altogether yet. Heart removed, tripod, tracks leading to a dead end.
Tripod for a camera?
And why take out his heart just to throw it away? Here we are. Let's drive back to town and meet the sheriff at the diner. I can't get that manuscript page out of my head. I've never seen killers reach out so directly before.
Damn impressive.
Taking a case so far from home, but I'm thrilled to be here for this mystery. Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll pop there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. Diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
I smell coffee.
Non stai parlando di coppia in mestiere. Accanto a mani lume. Můžeme se vědět do Sheriff Station. A ne, prvně jsem. Takže máme tady to Old Year Dinner.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, no, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves. They're just inside having coffee and pie to calm their nerves.
I'll see what they have to say. Casey, you compare notes with the sheriff.
Take your time. We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff.
Excuse me. I'm Agent Saga Anderson. Are you the Bookers?
That's us. I'm Tammy, and he's Ed.
Hello, officer.
Just Saga is fine, Ed.
So, are we being charged with anything? Because if not, we'd love to get back to our hotel and decompress after what we saw. Take a bath, scream into pillows, that kind of thing.
We're not charging you. I just have a few questions. Nothing to stress about, okay? What were you doing at Cauldron Lake last night?
I'm a writer. True crime. We're here from New York, doing
some research on a famous novelist, Alan Wake, who went missing here. I was down at the lake getting some details. Perfectly legal.
So what did you see in the woods?
This naked dude came out of the lake and he was acting crazy, shouting weird shit at us. He must have been on something.
Unless skinny dipping at dawn is a thing around here.
Then we heard shooting. We ran into these psychos in deer masks. They were tearing into the naked guy with knives, like some kind of satanic cult. And then we bolted and called the cops.
What makes you say it was a cult?
The masks and knives aren't enough.
They were shouting, cult of the tree, the cult of the tree, cult of the tree. Oh, and then we found a... The whole thing was terrifying. That's all.
Triangles.
The cult wants their spruce tree back, Tammy.
Finder's keeper is Ed. My publisher will want this on the cover.
Tammy found something. A necklace belonging to one of the cultists. The Bookers were at Cauldron Lake. Why?
The fence was built to hide what's there. They say the rider fell in the lake.
Private party. No trespassing.
My book has questions. Pass the bolt cutters.
They broke in for the sake of Tammy's book. Nothing to do with the murder. They were telling the truth. So you found something there, right? A necklace these cultists may have dropped.
Okay.
Wow. How did you put that together?
It's evidence. You need to hand it over.
Okay. Told you not to keep that thing, Jimmy.
Thanks. This could prove to be helpful. Do me a favor. Stick around town for now in case we have any more questions.
Like we'd even dream of missing you.
Anderson, as I live and breathe. I thought we'd never see you back here after that awful, awful thing happened to your baby girl. How are you? I'm sorry. Who are you? I don't know what you're talking about. It's me, silly. Rose. You know me. I don't think I do. And what horrible thing happened to my baby girl? She drowned. Your daughter. That's so weird. You don't remember. How do you know I have a daughter? Oh, I know what this is. You're blocking out your traumatic memories. Happens on TV all the time.
No.
To je dost divný, že neví, že měla vůbec svou dceru.
All set. My guys have Nightingale at the morgue if you're ready to go take a look.
Let's go. Well, Casey, I got a lead. Looks like we're dealing with a cult. The cult of the tree.
A murder cult. Fuck.
Have you heard of this cult of the tree, Sheriff?
Only the urban legend. If you're in the woods at night, the cult will get you. That sort of thing.
We're not gonna find out you're the Grand Wizard or something, are we?
Played some D&D back in the day. Wizard was always my favorite class.
Morning, Sheriff! Looks like you have some guests!
Ah, morning, Ted.
waitress from the diner.
Rose? Yeah, she's a bit of a space case. Always have been. Why? What'd she do now?
She kept saying that my daughter drowned. She even knew my name. It was all very weird.
Rose has a talent for saying the weirdest thing possible. But it's best not to take it personally.
Nebo vidí do budoucnosti ta holka.
Hey boss, corpse is downstairs ready to go.
Yep, in the morgue, all prep.
I'd like to take a closer look as soon as possible. Lead the way, Sheriff.
I'll be right with you, sir.
Anything you need, just let us know.
We appreciate the support, Sheriff.
So we share a morgue with the funeral home next door. It's a shoestring budget. I guess you guys don't have that problem, though. Our only coroner rotates between a few other towns, and he's away this week, but you can handle this, right?
I'm qualified to perform examinations. Yes.
Something about morgues. They always cheer me up.
I can't say I feel the same.
He's joking. Okay, let's take a look at outpatient. I'll start with the external inspection before performing the internal examination. What was the cause of death? What other-
This looks like text. A tattoo?
Nightingale didn't strike me as a tattoo guy.
The body shows signs of being submerged in water post-mortem. It doesn't add up. There's writing on here. Can't make it out.
Writing? How'd they manage that?
Uh-huh. They did leave something inside his chest.
Defensive wounds. They put up a fight.
Máme teďka spoustu nových voditech, taky musíme hodit zase na naši tabuli.
We're dealing with an organized group of killers, not a lone serial killer.
I need to know more about the Cult of the Tree if I'm going to shut them down.
Postupně to začínáme rozkrývat.
Be opened on this side. It won't open.
Co se tady stalo? Tak nemůžu pohnout.
Nightingale's body can tell us.
Aha, teď to tam vůbec předtím nešlo. Já to nebylo vidět, že bych tady měl něco nesplněného.
There's definitely something in his chest. Did the killers leave it there?
Jdeme podívat.
It's the same type of page we found at Cauldron Lake. Someone's created a fucked up fantasy about us.
Hey, hold on. We found these kinds of pages. I didn't think they were relevant to this case. I have them right here.
Se začíná dít něco špatného.
My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back.
Gotta move. Now.
Máme konec kapitoly.
He didn't have a heart, but he still got up. The page predicted all of it. It helped me fight him.
Maybe the sheriff knew more than he was letting on.
He seemed anxious, like he dreaded what was coming. One more mystery. There is no rational explanation to what we just saw.
I'd love to blame this on mass hallucination caused by inhaling volcanic gas, but we both know that's bullshit. This was supernatural.
Well, I'm glad you were the one to say it. Now we can figure out a way forward. The victim of a ritualistic murder turns into a monster. Is there a connection?
Looks to me like the cult of the tree is performing rituals to create monsters.
Maybe. We need to start with learning this cult's goal, their purpose.
Se to trošku začíná rozjíždět.
Into the overlap. Find your way in would be difficult. A ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster. Tady nepíše o tom, že Saga bude zpátky u jezera. Byl mimo její dosah. Tam, kde se nějaká divná realita, temné místo, prohlídalo s naší.
nic to nehraje. Stačí. To bylo napsané, že šel zpátky k jezeru.
A dead man turned into a monster. Light.
Můžeme zpátky k... No, to si povíme, jestli Magic není real.
Nightingale and his cult are dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in, Casey?
Smart choice, Anderson. Yeah, Agent Casey here. Yeah. We need backup. The Bright Falls case. Whoever you can spare. ASAP. Think we'll actually find Nightingale at the lake?
The pages haven't been wrong yet.
We can't assume the person writing these pages isn't playing us.
I agree. But it's our best lead.
Budeme doufat, že se nám poštěstí.
Mentioned him. She's writing a book on his disappearance.
You know the detective character from his books, Alex Casey.
Yeah, I've heard the jokes at the office. Cold Case Casey. Murder Case Casey. Sorry.
Ha ha. Same name, similar job. It's the first thing anyone thinks of. It annoyed me, but that was it. Then, 10 years ago, I started getting strange letters in the mail. Fragments of prose describing murders. You've heard the stories about what happened in New York. Some of it, at least. Bodies started to pile up. It was a murder cult. Turns out the fragments sent to me were from the crime books of Alan Wake. The cult was copycatting the murders from the books. In their heads, they were performing a ritual to bring Wake back. Their imagined prophet. After that case, I started looking into Wake's disappearance on the side.
And you thought this case might be connected to him? His name does keep popping up.
I just wanted you to have all the facts.
Next time, give them to me before we find ourselves in the middle of a horror story. Page says Nightingale's in something called an overlap. Need to figure out exactly what that means.
I'm happy I'm not in charge of this mess.
Thanks. Let's start looking for Nightingale where he was killed. The writer of these pages knows what will happen. Because they're behind this, or because they can see what's coming. refers to themselves as a cult.
In my experience, they don't.
We're not seeing the full picture yet.
Fixing this impressive piece of hardware.
I work for the FBC, ma'am. I'm authorized to be here.
And I bet you two are here about that murder. Nasty stuff. How's it going?
How did you hear about the murder, Ilmo? Do you know anything that could help us?
People tend to tell me things. The Koskala brothers are kind of a household name around here. Speaking of, if you're looking for some fun, stop by Watery. Just down the road from Bright Falls, there's our Coffee World Amusement Park. There's Sauna da Vista. And we offer a variety of guided tours, hunting, fishing, hiking, whatever strikes your fancy. You name it, we probably got it.
What is this thing?
It's just a monitoring station, ma'am. The Federal Bureau of Control checks volcanic activity and air toxicity levels. No need to worry, though. It's mostly for research purposes.
That's one gorgeous weather saga. Looks Nordic. I bet a family member made it.
My mother made this sweater for me. How do you know?
I knew it. My mom used to knit those sweaters for me and my brother. Watery, my hometown, was founded by Finnish immigrants. So between your name and the sweater, I figured your family might be from Finland, too. Suomi, Finland. Pulla, Karjalan piirakka.
Klaus, my mom's family is from Sweden originally. I don't know much about them beyond that. The sweater is just something to remember her by. Stephen, we're investigating a murder that occurred nearby. What can you tell me about your bureau?
Nothing that isn't classified, I'm afraid. But I don't know anything about a murder. The operations here are run by a different department. I'm just here to make some repairs. The wiring on this thing frays every couple months.
Yep, that's the raccoons. They grow real big here with teeth that you wouldn't believe. Can not run through a garbage can.
Well, I need to get back to it. Let's get to the murder site, Casey. A lot of things about this case keep bothering me. But one thing feels really off. Breaker's disappearance. I don't get the feeling Nightingale was responsible.
He was about to give you more of those pages. Something didn't want us to have them? Or him from Nightingale? Spontaneous combustion? I don't know. Not the kind of disappearance we normally solve. Our crime scene's drowning. I never minded rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
We've seen this symbol before. to look around. Learn what this ritual is. After we find Nightingale, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. Monsters. Light worked against him at the morgue. That might be the only way to stop him from hurting anyone else.
Co už bude konec té kazety? To vypadá, že už jo.
Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you come through the... The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting. The tracks lead into the water. Where'd you go from here?
Je to začíná mít pěkně nebezpečný.
I can feel something. A presence.
Like a doorway leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree, which is Ladle.
Nějaké zásoby, to nevypadá dobře.
Covering another page.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch
Page's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap.
The fuse was in place. She found it among the junk in the forest. Saga stepped inside the witch's hut. Something rushed through her. A presence. Familiar. She couldn't quite place it. Something long forgotten. She tried to hold on to it, but it was already gone. Inside, a bright light. Saga felt safe, like nothing could hurt her here. There were objects that stood out to Saga as if the light had manifested them, pulled them from the darkness. A shift in reality, heavy with hidden meanings. A coffee thermos, a shoebox, a mop and a bucket, a poster on the wall, and in the cabinet, another manuscript page. The fuse was in place. She found it among the junk in the forest. Saga stepped inside the witch's hut. Something rushed through her. A presence.
This mug always cheers me up. Witches ladle the doorway into the overlap. If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. Stay safe, but for something more to be revealed as well. I need to find the witch's hut.
Co se to stalo? Uf, dobrý. Takže musím najít prvně pojistku. Není dobrý.
People should really stop littering, though.
Super, takže tady to dneska ukončíme. Máme konečně nějaký safe místo. Díky za sledování, tady máme trošku další díl. Mějte se pěkně a zase u dalšího dílu. Nazdár.